everybody. Today we are going to be having Ducky try out The Sims.
Hello.
I just shoved my foot on camera, so you weirdos, that'll be $5. Okay, so basically what's going on is I got Ducky here, and he's going to be using my favorite Sim, Leon. We all know Leon. You do that every time I start talking. I'm sick of it. He's going to have my favorite Sim, Leon, and he's going to kill as many Sims as possible, except for the one in the house with him.
How come I can't kill that one?
Because that's his dad.
Thank you. They want to need a copy strike.
Why would they copy strike me for Walmart brand water?
Why would they copy strike you for putting music on a game that's already on the game?
I'm still trying to figure that one out. To the games that don't have streamer mode, you heard that. Should I get my phone? Put it on your head. I don't want you stretching the shit out of this one. He stretched my last one to oblivion.
So I'm just gonna be killing things?
Yes.
I don't even know how to play. How do I play it? How do I go in the house?
Go to Leon, you hit R2, I think? Yeah, R2.
Luffy,
oh, there he is.
Ship Noid.
I did not build this house, by the way.
Gore Uchmet, the North Gork.
Leon looks like he lives in his parents' attic and writes music that no one listens to.
Snoof. Nona Fej, Yasharu. Alakuma Fej, Yimple, Sway.
Alright, I'll quit speaking German and let's get to stepping with these murders.
That's Sim language. They're gonna be talking like that.
Check inventory for a ticket.
No.
Hey, go steal this car.
I've never seen one of those go back.
Build a snow pal. Do you want to build a snowman? Where is he? Oh, there he
the
is.
The walk button on video games zooms out, by the way. So you gotta be all up on top of it.
How do I zoom out?
Zoomy button.
What's the zoomy button? Really? That's the best you got?
He's working on it. Leave him alone. He wants. You're on the wrong one.
I was like Stone Batter from the Ninja Turtles.
A person!
Kill the Boy Scout. Kill the Boy Scout.
Alright, so what you're gonna do is... L1. Okay. Back out of that circle. Click on one of them.
Let's kill the bitch on the bike.
Okay, so click on her. She might not stop, she might not slow down.
Wicked Witch of the West.
No, you don't want to click on the bicycle. You want to click on the person. Alright, you're going to invite Vivian to continue building Snow Pal.
Vivian.
Alright, now hit the R1 so it'll start. There you go. She's been wrecked.
That bitch is lonely. She's done about. He ain't even seen even.
How rude!
Hang on. Let me. Leon, kick her ass. Stick a stick in her bike wheel. More choices. You know what? Go insult the bitch.
You have to be nice to them if you want them to come over. That guy's building a snowman right in the road.
I want to build a fort. I want to build the wall and put the wall right here.
You can't put the wall right there.
Why?
You can build a wall, but you gotta make it so they can get out.
I don't know why this neck hole is so stretched.
If not,
then
the mailman will throw your mail over the wall. I found that out.
Hey, where does this bitch pop up? A car!
That car almost hit Leon.
Yeah, I got newsflash for this car.
You can't. Who's that person over there? Is that Mortimer Golf? No, Gunner Munch.
Gunther, come over here and build a snowman. Why is my shirt, the neck hole of my shirt, so stretched?
Hey, Dad's walking up the yard. Why's happy now? Oh my goodness, what's up?
Hey, Karen.
Friendly introduction or funny introduction. Just be nice at first. That's Leon's whole thing. He's nice at first and then he attacks. Okay, go to the one with the woman with the bike. Click on it. That way it'll go away. That way, alright, now let him go talk to that woman. She's at the door.
Where's he going?
I don't think he knows. Leon Lott, get back here. Where's he going? Leon!
I don't know.
Leon! What is wrong with you, son?
He's like me, he went for a jog.
Where's he going? She's in the house!
I don't know, I'm gonna see where he goes.
Leon, stop it! She's following you! Or she was.
Nah, her fat ass is like, nah.
Where'd he go?
I wanna know where he's going.
What does he do? Leon!
You know what? We traveled this far.
Hi, Deputy! You have to pick one of those. Come here, Vivian!
Vivian? Come here, Vivian. What's wrong with him?
He's special. That's why everyone loves him.
He's special, alright.
Welcome back. It's been going for 8 minutes and you've yet to talk to one person.
Hey, the bitch jogging in the snow, Jeffrey.
Jeffrey Landgrab. The richest person in the Sims world. Behind me, of course. Look how that looks. Yeah, cheat. Well, didn't cheat. I used the cheats.
What's wrong with him?
I think he's broken.
Where did he go? I don't know.
No,
I don't wanna. You can't make me.
Where is he? Standing in the middle of the street.
Where is he going?
I don't know. At least he's going somewhere.
Where is his house? That's not the house, is it?
Be a time by clicking the R1. He caught Jeffrey Landgrab.
Let's kill Jeffrey Landgrab.
What's that guy doing?
I got hit by a bus.
Yesterday, huh?
Why is he singing?
That's why I said no. Well, they don't sing it. I'll never shut up. You're just serenading him.
Right away.
Go catch him. Go catch him. Be a fat. Quit singing.
Where'd he go? Oh, hey, the snowman's finished. Who painted my snowman?
Leon did. Who's at the door?
I got news for you, hipster.
What was that guy doing?
I'm gonna go kick his ass.
Where's Jacob
throwing
all this? He just let his son roam free.
Where'd he go? Oh, here he comes. He's coming over here to insult him.
Why do you move the camera so much?
Because I can't see him.
Olaba. Flurbus.
Oh, he didn't like that.
Oh. I'm going to zap him with a hand buzzer. Uh-oh.
He
he's about to get his ass kicked by two people. Uh-huh. Oh, hey, you like that. You ain't supposed to like that. Whoa, you know what? I'm impersonating some mermaids. How do you impersonate a mermaid? What's up with Batman?
Pando. Snurse, wallop, epso.
What mermaid cuckoo like a chicken?
Sugarblue. Nah. Oopspa. Finarba. Raga. Ha. Nilshaba. Tomarimble.
Umnate. Unga.
Oh, they're leaving now.
Muscalba.
He's
talking to himself. He's not talking to himself. He's talking to the snowman.
So, I had this one save. And I had two Leons.
Uh huh.
I had a good Leon and a bad Leon. The bad Leon was killing everybody.
Uh huh.
I gave the good Leon a little playroom. Kind of go in there and just goof off.
Uh-huh.
Bad Leon went in there. I had this stuffed dragon. Bad Leon would just walk into good Leon's room and beat the shit out of his dinosaur and leave.
Why?
I don't know.
Ah, so.
Oh, he wants to find somebody. Look at his little movement. Over his head.
Lido.
Oh, he does. I want to know why Leon's dad just completely taken over this conversation.
He's like, hi, I'm stuck in a house with this idiot. Help me.
But you're a Tarinch. For no bag. But they so. Lame nuke. So bad.
Quit running on my yard.
Oh, huh.
Uh-huh. Ginger. Far.
I'm going to debate the existence of vampires.
Uniata, huh? Uniata.
Arbo Vinia Quar.
Pinocho.
Klana.
Ah, Bepson McCoy.
Klarna.
Slufa.
Sue.
Warbadoo.
Watching a long.
Serpicor.
Which one has to pee?
Leon, see down there at the bottom right? The toilet paper's turning yellow?
Oh, how do I?
Just let you go. We're going to go. He's potty trained.
Leon, why don't you pee in the floor? There's a TV in the bathroom? Oh. I don't know, we're gonna sit here and watch the man take a shit.
Close a shoenig!
It's not a shoe nig that caused this. It's a shit nig.
I click on the right there.
prepared.
Clean it. Oh, it's already clean.
I was about to say.
Somebody had to have pranked the toilets. I've never seen them glow purple before.
I named it Gunther. I want to build another one. Right here.
Oh, I'm not getting by a car!
What's wrong with the toilet, son? We fixed that.
That throws my prank in the toilet. Let him eat first. He's hungry. There's a way you can make it so he doesn't ever have to eat, go to the bathroom, or sleep.
How? Can you finish building a snowman first?
You know what? Alright. Hold in the circle and hit the X to bring up the debug menu. Cheat needed.
There no.
I played it a lot more.
Sleep is sleep.
Leon Lawton, town idiot. You had the village idiot.
What's the fireman doing on our porch?
I think that's just a sweatsuit.
Oh, looks like a fireman.
Pomatash.
Firefighter.
Yabba. Luna. Ho ho! Yonarav!
I think.
What's he doing? He left his snowman!
Finish building your snowman.
What's he doing? You can click on the little bottom left corner of the table. He's doing it. Let's see. A little further over.
Starbucks.
No.
Northway.
Watch his hands. The hands are cold.
They left us down
who's
the porch.
That?
Eliza Pancakes.
Kill her!
How do I kill Eliza Pancakes?
Her husband is the reason Leon went insane!
Really?
You don't remember Bob Pancakes?
I remember the last name Pancakes.
Bob Pancakes. Swam in my pool, kicked over my trash can, and Leon froze. Leon's first victim. That's how he found he likes murdering.
Oh. Well, let's see if we can invite her in.
I killed Bob Pancakes. I killed lots of pancakes. I made their child an orphan.
Well. And Eliza Pancakes is back from the dead.
That means that I remember him.
Yanavi.
Zach.
Wax.
Gelbador.
Baloo.
Ina Plinkar. Rags and
a chopper.
Ina. Reba. From.
Oh, and you leave him out in the sun.
Gorsha Tabar. Assume.
Michael
Mifla. Beckon with you.
If you leave him out in the sun, I think he'll burn.
Michael Shoe Bretno.
Burn to death.
How do you win someone over to kill him?
Meet a certain amount of people Sophie. And invite them to a dinner party and send public attention to Gary and make sure that Leon and Jacob do not eat it.
Okay, what do we do with her?
Alright, I'm show you what they do. This is the old way, the old fashioned way. What we're gonna do, we are going to the debug menu, add her to the family, go to the backyard, and have her jump in the swimming pool.
That sounds easy enough.
You're not getting your ass put on cuter. Swim, woman. It's freezing. Swim. Hopefully, we actually just think she freezes it. But she likes it.
I don't like swimming in that kind of weather.
Alright, here's the old-fashioned way. You ready?
Yep.
Build mode. Go to build mode. One of my saves, Leon has so many people dead on it, I can't even go on it because the whole save is just broke.
That's a lot of people.
He has a basement about the size of his house full of urns. She's stuck in the pool. She's not going anywhere here.
Cool. So I need to go find someone else, right?
Yep.
Who is this?
Jacob. That's not Jacob. Get it.
He needs to finish his...
Caleb Belt. That one is done. That's just a different look. Are you still on her? So go to someone else. There you go. Okay, use him.
Oh, he's going to play. He's about to go flirt with a vampire.
He's playful, not flirty.
Oh, that's not the same thing?
No. Playful means he probably is the one that pranked with him.
Why is he uncomfortable? Is it because the sun's about to come up?
I don't know. But you're going to want to add it to the family. You know how to do that?
It's a debug menu, right?
Yep. It's the debug command.
It's the...
Hold in the circle and hit the X while you're sitting on Caleb Beltor.
Oh. Like this?
Circle and X. Alright, now go to add to family. And bada bing, bada boom, he's part of the family.
I'm gonna lock him outside the house.
You can just make him stand outside. You don't have to lock him out.
Oh, I can?
Yeah, you can make him stay inside. Oh, and if, he hasn't eaten in a while. That's why he's... Alright, be careful, because if he doesn't eat within a certain amount of time, he will just go crazy and attack the first person he sees.
Where's a lot of pancakes?
Drowning. Where are you going?
I don't know. The camera's being stupid.
Where are you going?
I'll go find someone for him to talk to so he can kill him.
He won't kill him.
I thought he'd...
No, just go back to what you were doing. You have to pause.
He's going jogging.
Alright, let him go. Alright, so you're just going to want to speed up time to kill her. She's going to be a while. Okay, again? Yeah, I'll really speed up time. There we go. See how fast the clock's going?
Yeah. I want to make sure Stupid's not. Okay, no, he's still jogging. Are you confident now? Wait till you get tired. Great day. Half time going by and I ain't killed one person.
Where's the
dude going? Leon just done something.
What did he do?
I don't know.
I don't care.
Sure, he hates fitness.
You know sometimes he's gonna hate the sun when he bowed in it.
Oh, hang no.
Stick it in the road. Stick it in the road.
You're gonna make a snow angel.
I wish a car would come by.
I do too.
A vampire making a snow angel.
Get back out here and get run over.
Well, you want to do something with Leon. Go ahead, Leon. Go chatting. No time to get run over.
Make a snow angel.
Is she drowning yet?
No, she's happy she can be playing around in there in the middle of the night in freezing weather. He's gonna make it done when he's done.
Hey, who's that walking by? Liberty Lee.
Hey, if it's a Lee, I wanna kill it. Add to family. Welcome to the family, Liberty Lee. You know what you're about to go do? Go swimming. Ah, she can't.
Let her die first.
You can go skinny dip and I'll find out and get you demonetized. Well, she's added to the family so she can't escape.
That's true.
I didn't tell you you was done building snow angels.
No matter where she goes, you can always call her home.
Go make a snow angel. How much longer is this bitch gonna be in this water?
I know she could die, I just talked to him last time. Oh, what am I saying? When I was trying to get Leon to just murder everybody, he had like 8 pools in his backyard. I would put one person in each pool and lock them in.
My goodness.
Men, women, children, it didn't matter.
Starting to wonder she's never gonna drown.
Oh, she's check his vampire perks. Make sure he doesn't have resistance to the sun.
I have someone else in the family.
Alright, so you go to here. Go to his needs.
I wonder if he might have it because of. Yeah. Looking to see if Mom or Dia was saying anything.
Okay, so he can't burn. But he But you know what he can do? He can eat Liberty Lee.
Yes!
You know, we can turn her into a vampire. Days, but she will become a vampire.
Mm-hmm.
Like right sun, she will have any roots.
Sad because he drank blood from a person that she just hit the ground.
Drowning? Maybe she has to swim. Swim laps. Sure, her need to be at 8.
Is it?
It is now. You see how it's starting to go down?
Oh, good.
Her need to say, her, apparently her need to came was disabled. Right into fighting birds.
Point of wind, quick. Oh, his.
He sounds like a hop singing from Bonanza.
Oh, what's going on with my eyes? It's turned blue.
She's freezing to death.
You didn't have a snowball fight when I went with freezes and stuff in your pool.
So what are we doing with them?
They're supposed to be having a snowball fight.
They're not doing a very good job of it.
No, I don't think they get the concept. What you do is you pick up a pile of snow and beat the shit out of your son with it.
Oh, hey.
Hey, she's drowning. Oh, yeah, I know, make her swim. And there's a guy
there's
who's
the
probably
reason.
Sick of me by now. Why is he a floating stick? There he is.
How's he getting there to her?
Somewhere around the pool, there should be entrance. Where did he put her? In 34 minutes, you killed one person. And that's because of me.
How do I take the wall down to throw somebody back in the water? Build mode.
Build in the top right corner, right beside the SC controls. See how the light goes off? There's the Reddit.
That explains why I couldn't see it. It was behind the picture in picture. Okay, now what?
Alright, now you got a little sledgehammer icon. I did hit one block.
Like that. And then throw
back
somebody in it.
And then back, go back to the limo business. Behind.
Help, I can't make it work. Live mode is behind the thing too.
Yep.
Which one is it? Thank you. Okay. You, go swimming.
Throw Jacob Altor in there too, why don't
you? Sure. That them?
No.
Oh. This person.
Just for me. No one's gonna look at something very a vampire. You had no reflection. Where's Liberty Lee? Why is she in the pool?
I don't know. Can she not swim?
She's not home. Trying to get out.
Crap.
Yep, whenever he gets in, he has to put the wall back up.
Yeah. Alright. Build mode. How do you build the wall? Go on what?
Walls. One of those.
This one? Oh.
There we go.
Did it even build?
Yeah, it built.
No, that's not what I want. What button did you hit to get out of this? What button did you hit to get out of this?
It's over on... Keep going up to you that way. There's someone behind there. That's it. There we go. Now he's stuck in the water.
The wall didn't build, Gibbs.
Oh.
You know what? Swim around sadly. Just paddle, you little paddle wand. Do I need to turn his knees off too? Swim around sadly. He is now level 2 of fitness. Hey, I can tell you can stop swimming. Swim around sadly. Give the wall's not there.
Yeah,
he's
it is.
Trying to get out.
It's there.
You know what? Back float.
Dude, front float in a little while.
Swam.
You know you're wrong.
Nah, I believe you. It's just he tried to get out just a second ago.
I saw you build it.
Yeah, I know I built it. Throw her in there too and have all three of them in there. Oh, she's at work.
I don't give a crap.
When did she get a job?
Remember you have a microphone? Remember that's annoying as shit.
Sorry.
No. Get your ass back in the water. Swim whip. Here you go.
Swim Karen.
Glug glug. You are not getting none of the bed. Swim around with that guy. Get in the water.
It didn't take her long to start freezing.
Warmth, whatever it's called.
Oh, yeah, you think she's like a polar bear.
Mass? Is that the word we're
going to?
You must have deleted the wall.
I did, but I thought I built it back. I guess I didn't. Yay.
I don't know, Bestie.
Drown. All of you drown. Paddle. Paddle, paddle wands. Swim around sadly. Swim around sadly till you're free.
Like, I'm gonna make a save for layout, just a little community pool of throwing everybody at the winter time.
Yes! Free everybody at the same time.
Like, I'm not even gonna build a house, the whole lot is gonna be a pool. Stick them all right in the middle of it.
Just throw them all in. Sorry, I thought it was. Paddle.
Paddle, you little bastard.
Sheep does, who might not freeze because of the fact they're vampires. Good. Hard.
Don't
do that, Jamie.
Think of somebody who died. Think what Leon panic. Trying to watch these people drown.
Drown.
The
Reaper's
just hanging around. He knows.
He knows. Oh, well, one done died. Alright. Swim around sadly.
Jacob is sad, and Leon is playful.
Leon knows what's going on.
He designed this.
Around sadly. Oh, never mind, she drowned. You keep swimming around sadly. I ain't mean
swim
to do that.
Lonely bastard. He'll either eventually tire out and die, or he'll starve. One or the other. And I'm wondering where in the world are the coffins going.
I know, I ain't seen one yet. It's snowing! It's gonna snow on him! Keep swimming around sadly. I said, keep swimming around sadly. Who's sleeping in a bush?
Leon is sleeping in a bush. Leon, honey, you have a bed. Why are you sleeping in a bush?
He's just sleeping in the bush.
Leon. You're kidding. He's dreaming.
He's probably dreaming of being attacked by something because he's surrounded by leaves.
Wait,
hey,
wait.
Pick an energize. You're not swimming around sadly.
You can't.
He
pulled a muzzle!
Well, he should drown then. Can't swim with a pulled muzzle. I guess it depends on where the pulled muzzle is, but. Mourning from death of a friend. Mourning from death of a friend.
Collapsed ones.
Oh. Here it goes. Pulled a muscle. Ow! Everything hurts. Maybe that was pushing it a bit too much. Having a bad time. Needs to feed. Needs amusement. You know what's amusing? Swimming around sadly. Swim around sadly.
He pulled his muscle. He
well, unpull it. Push it. It's gone now. He's grungy. Everybody is grungy. Okay, your pulled muscle's gone. Okay. Swim around sadly. Swim, you being. Or is he even a human being? Is a vampire. Release t-shirt, swim around sadly. I'd wear one to like a pool or something. And just do that. I just paddle. Hashtag swim around sadly.
Winterfest is happening tomorrow. We get Santa Claus and
they can
freeze to death.
Yes! Get Santa! Paranoid, you in this stream?
If he ain't, if he's watching the video, if he finds out we killed Santa. Alright, so we need a Christmas tree.
I don't think he's in. I found a new emoji. Huh? I found a new emoji. A raccoon head. I'm gonna send pictures cookie too. I'm just sending emojis. Is there any like real reason why? I guess they're saying that he wants to bring you presents.
You gotta show you're in the Christmas spirit.
Oh.
So he can become a Christmas spirit.
That might not be me. Okay. That's interesting. Did you tell her about the closet?
I would tell her later.
Oh, I had to hear it on stream. We're going all out. Big, this be a big finale to the end of the stream is kill Santa Claus.
Yeah.
I've killed how many people so far?
Three.
Vlad or whatever name is still ain't dead.
Nope. That name's Caleb, by
the way. Caleb, you need to drown. Still in the pool. Good.
Yep.
You know what? Hey, why are you not swimming around sadly?
Why does it stink if it's in the water?
I guess there's no soap. I don't know. You would think it's cold, the water was it freeze the door gone?
No, it's still there.
Alright, when's Santa coming? Nope, keep swimming around sadly. Oh. What do I do with this?
No.
No.
Your brother's not coming home.
He's with us now.
If you want to go get him, you can.
We'll be happy and welcome you with open arms.
I ended up in the pool.
A nice cool. Keep swimming around sadly.
Speed it up so that way the next day I can put this in.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was beating up.
Santa, hurry up, get your fat ass here.
Yeah. The neighbor wants me to help with her television. I prefer to do it before dark so I'm not on top of the house with an antenna. No, you're not done swimming around sadly yet. Swim around sadly. Is Spot still in here?
He's inside. But...
why are you not speeding up? No, Lilith.
He's not in here. He saw me in here. And really.
He's like, nope. What was that?
You have an arm rest. Get off, man.
Oh, I'm about to go. And you're not even using it. Keep swinging around sadly. Oh, he can't.
He pulled another muscle!
I was about to say, he pulled another muscle.
What does he want with a ladder? I believe he wants to get out!
I wish may come true if Santa shows up before he's dead.
Right?
I really want this guy to drown.
Right? Why aren't you drowning?
How do you... does he have needs? Didn't you turn off his needs? How do I turn him back on?
Oh no, I turned on. I thought. No, his knees are on.
Oh.
You see down there in the corner? Other corner?
Oh, way over here?
Yeah. No, yeah. It's vampire energy.
Oh, that's what we're waiting on.
Why is it going so slow?
Because I guess he's a vampire? Listen. Somebody run over our snowman?
No, nope.
How much longer your pull muscle gonna be here?
It's about to go away. 10 minutes.
Excellent.
You know what that means?
It is time to swim around sadly. Lilith. Your brother's going to the other side.
He called and you're going too.
Leon must stink. He's over there with stench around him. Hey, keep swimming around sadly. I guess not. I don't know. He just set something on fire.
What?
He just set this thing here on fire.
Oh no. He set the girl on
fire. How do you make him go get showers? Keep swimming around sadly there, Caleb. I'll get to you eventually.
Where is Santa?
You just spend the entire stream like that. Your head barely in the picture.
I'm like a severed head.
You kind of do. That long giraffe neck.
That's one thing I got that you didn't.
You took mine. She took my neck. That's why I don't have one. And she has two.
Guess I do down here that you, because you can't see on stream.
When's Santa coming?
I don't know.
peekaboo. She didn't know you were down there?
No, she knew.
Oh.
Boy, I popped up and was not gonna play peekaboo.
Peekaboo.
By that bird.
Peekaboo. Is he not swimming around sadly? Oh, he can't even pull no muscle. Dude.
Stop pulling your muscles.
Oh my goodness. Oh, why he's nursing his injuries where Santa Claus.
He should have come around 6.
Oh, okay.
He's like 6 to 2. Gabby said you have to hold his attention on the peekaboo.
How much longer is his, thing gonna be like? Oh, hey!
Johnny.
Is Santa coming?
Okay. Let's see.
Yeah. So I don't know what I'm doing.
Alright. Decorate. We don't care, bitch. We want Leon. Presents. Cook a meal. Brand meal. No, we cook a turkey dinner. What's he sad for? Underwhelming.
He didn't like his gift. It's the gift. It's a thought that counts, Leon.
Would y'all stop breaking the toilet?
Somebody just went and fell in the snow and walked away.
The old man. Alright, so we need to go back here. Broke that toilet too. You're also breaking the toilet. There we go. There's 3 bathrooms in this house, and then it broke all the toilets.
Great day. That was fast.
Okay, no, he's cooking. He's busy. Leon, you're doing nothing. Standing there and watching. We're trying to prank him. Leave him alone. Put up decorations. We sabotage him. something. Alright, now we gotta do is wait for Jacob to finish cooking that grand meal. Is he already finished? He's finished.
Huh. I like his shirt.
Farid could be Ralph.
The whole family had these, so I can pick him out and take those guys.
I don't think Caleb gonna die. I think he's like some kind of
call to me. You're sad, I know. You're eating, I know. Go over there and call everyone to the meal so we can get that out of the way. You can go back to finish eating.
Chup cha! Chup!
You called them to the meal. Where are you going? Oh, goodness, he's in a food coma.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Shazzle the second.
Alright, now we gotta do the way for Santa. Eight PM near the fireplace. When 8 PM rolls around, we're adding this fat ass and family.
Good. I hope he dies faster than Caleb does.
Caleb does not want to die. If that's
he decorated everything.
He did. Briefly, huh? Yeah, wake up. Santa will be here in 3 hours. What I think is fat ass down that chimney. I think there's not even a real chimney there.
Swim around sadly.
It's a child. He's
Are you cold, child?
He's in a gang.
Would you like to come swimming and warm up? Who knows?
Santa will be here in an hour. Can I ask the computer to decorate Santa? Yes. Yes, that is perfect. Lilith would like to come over and hang out.
Bam! Come on over, Lilith. Join your brother in the swimming pool.
I am sick and tired of you coming over. Oh, she's part... Why you want to go over so bad?
Maybe it's not her brother she wants to see.
Oh shit. Batman should be here any second.
Not interested. There he is.
We gotta get down here. The Batman's here. He looks like he's about to take a shit on the floor.
Add to the family. Yes!
We got him!
Throw him and what's her face in the swimming pool with Caleb.
I don't think Caleb's gonna drown.
I don't think he is either. You might have to feed him the pufferfish. Yeah, crap, it's after 7 o'clock. I'm gonna have to go in a few minutes.
You wanna go ahead and I'll finish?
Yeah, I guess so. I really wanted to see them two drown in the swimming pool before I left.
Oh boy.
What?
So, he's gonna attack the first person he sees.
So you're gonna want to lay him out.
We just need to make sure that first person he sees is it Leon or Jacob. Let's turn Santa into a vampire and leave him outside to burn.
All right.
Apparently run. I wasn't right. Here. He's gonna, you know, I'm gonna bite you. Apparently run, bitch. Oh, he's gonna bite you anyway. Okay. That didn't go as planned. You turn him into a vampire, boy? I'm gonna cure you just so Leon can kill you. And Leon just looks all dead.
I think Lilith's flirting with Santa Claus. Oh, goodness.
You're gonna have to polish this toilet to perfection! Polish the toilet, bitch.
He's gonna get surprised when he goes in the other bathroom. Yes. Who's more powerful?
Give a mean gift. Come
here, bitch.
Yeah, sorry. Pray that toilet. Welcome back. You need to go help?
I think I'm gonna have to. Sorry, everybody. Y'all make sure you subscribe.
I showed my foot at the beginning. Oh, my phone's about to die.
What's the time?
Huh?
What's the time?
1:15. Let's go 1:16. I told you, your ass is not getting a bath. Hi, everybody. Skin's fat and my hair looks dirty. I'm wearing a hat all day. Get out of my tub. No. No, you and Santa are going to have it out. Mock his mortality!
Shari. Flo Hain Kabul Alfonza.
Kama Turinga.
Gusha.
Abinoy.
and Froggy Seabrook.
Be an ass!
Hamus.
Yes.
Karasa. Yalzif Boyki.
Blarn, Kijul, not a dream!
Yabasani.
Insult him.
Buddha. Yalik from Doba.
Insult him.
Trips Kamafalobi? Galoof!
Yell at him. Get back here, bitch. So where do you think you're going? They usually don't. You provoke Santa!
What a feeling!
I said provoke Santa. Provoke him.
Flicks. Dabin of Dark.
Dash. Duba.
Simsek. Yes.
Let me aggravate him more. I want to insult his face. That's right.
Wait, Ponka.
Gibbs. Satchel. Oh, can fight.
You have a lizard face and alligator skin.
Glaive Dwaver.
So stir. Fan trip.
Huh?
Killink.
Yeah, throw a drink at him.
Spubani. Harfisay.
Oh, now Santa's pissed.
No frizzed.
Freshka. Gen. Shabibwa.
Dunawa.
Farmu. Kapit. Gwinar.
It's
a finale.
Provoke him.
Grazen. Jarl. Buffina. Arl. Buffina. Grenoy. Unkim.
Floofy Yaspa.
Provoke.
Steve of that duel.
Vamba. Huh? Yeah, Vamba to Janga.
Zim. You throw a drink. He wants to throw one at you. You throw one back, Santa. Beat his ass. Who's that guy? Who are you and why are you in my house? You know what? You want to be here so bad? Rant rave. Did you fight yet? Get back here! I'm not done with you! Fight, vampire! That's odd. Beat his ass, Santa! Santa kicked his ass.
Huh.
Yeah, I declare you my enemy.
I'm a rimble. Albuda Brogi.
Piss off. There you go. Get your ass off my computer. Fight Santa in the bathroom. Be enemies. Declare enemy. That's right, get your ass kicked by Santa Claus. Spaz each other. Fight him again.
Oh.
Squarble Tarpahay for Pina.
Orbit. Turn him into a vampire. What is Leon doing? She had the thing to. She isn't completely. They apparently run here. No. No, come back. What's she tense about? What am I doing out here being caught inside a blizzard? Just vampirically run around. There's no angel. If she's a vampire, why is she cold? Some laps. Swim laps. Welcome back. Still trying to make these people get in the pool. Talking to Leon. Go swimming, you stupid idiot. It would take a lot of him to start freezing. No, get back in the water. No, get back in the water. I said get your ass back in. Ah, so he's gotta warm up because he's too uncomfortable. Where are you? Get out of my house! Go swimming. Take Santa Claus here with you. Go swimming. things is to stay in that water. Get your stupid ass outside and swim. Okay. We'll just leave you in the yard. Vampires are so annoying. All right, you're stuck in the pool now. Can't get out, can you? And he left his water bottle in my room. Again. Go your ass outside. Get out of my... Every time. Like, every house I make, this guy just walks in like he owns the place. No, you're getting out of my house is what you're doing. Go make snow angels. I don't give a shit. Just get out of my house. Shovel snow. I'm torn between Bob Pancakes and Katrina Caliente. I love killing those two in this game. I'm sick of having to throw away his trash because he doesn't do it. What I look like his mom. No, no, you are not getting your nasty ass in my bed. Or Leon's bed, or Jacob's bed, whoever's bed it is. No. You know what? Fine. You go here, get- Shut up, ninja! Stupid little rat. The dog is really starting to piss me off. Alright, so everyone's locked out of the house now. So, Santa Claus is stuck in the pool. She should burn. He should burn. No. You can't get inside the house, dumbass. I locked the door. Alright, so they should start burning around 8. Vampirically run here. So how if that bitch touches Leon's snowman? I want you to burn. See how our needs are looking. It's not moving. Our energy moving. Start burning. Ah, he's about to drown. Get your ass back in the sun. Shouldn't you be dying soon? It's cloudy. Of course it is. Got an idea. I think we should travel with this guy. He's gonna turn into a vampire soon too. We're going to take this somewhere that isn't cloudy. Because I want to watch them die. Is everyone alone? Welcome back. Good grief. I think The Sims is broken. Wait. There we go. Alright. Let's take them to the desert. Okay. Now she's cooking.
Ooh, the sequoia.
No.
Should have brought Leon or Jacob so they could have picked up the urns. Our vampire energy's getting lower and lower. Soon she will burst into flames. No, you're not going anywhere. Stop trying to escape. Go in the shade. Go here. Sizzling. Going. Last thing she did was tell a joke about barnacles. She's going back here to die. Oh, she tried to go inside! Burn in front of this child! Yes, burn in front of these children. Get in the middle of them. Burn in front of the children. Don't rough me, you little shits. Hurry up and burn! If this would have been one of my sins, it'd be dead by now. There she goes. And she's dead. Look, Children, there's a body on the playground. Some people are laughing about it. Mr. Reaper? You gonna do your job, Mr. Reaper? Oh shit! I was so busy waiting for him to turn to a vampire, he starved! So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add him to the family. Cause I need somebody to pick up the herbs. Nope. I need the Reaper. Mr. Reaper? You should put these in your inventory, sir. Let's go home. Goodbye. Oh, we got a flirty Reaper. Ah, well, who cares? We now have a Reaper living with us. This is so cool. We should try to make a house of nothing but Reapers. I wonder if you can marry a Reaper. I mean, he's deaf, so. But he's a young adult. Can we just make this guy drop dead with the Grim Reaper? Do some Reaper shit. This guy was always hard to kill. Who are you? I don't know who you are. He ain't one of mine. Water plants with tears. You drowning yet? Swim around sadly. I'm tired of all these people thinking they can just walk into my house like they own the place. What bills y'all paying to be slamming doors in my house? Where'd the Reaper go? There he is. So I'll save this one, and next time we'll try to continue. Because I'm thirsty, I want something to drink. And I gotta get a shower. But if you guys enjoyed, then you know what to do. Follow us on Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok at AmberGames54. And you can also go over and check out TuffRedDuff55 if you missed, if he was here earlier. You can go check out the stream squads such as, well, Deputy. Besides Ducky, Deputy was the only one here today. You can also, the rest of the Strain Squad is pretty much Stray Shooting Sid, Power Knowledge 46, and Miggy1997, Money Mom 11, and Console Pause for Life. You can subscribe to the Twitch channel, Tier 1's GG, Tier 2's Madu, Tier 3's Squad. Gamer Gibbs, our YouTube, you can go check it out. We post all of our past streams except for the Twitch exclusives. Gamer Gives Gaming, our Discord, come chat, hang out, have an all-around good time, and as always, I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day, or rest of your night, depending on where or when you're watching this video. Keep on keeping on, everybody, and until we come back together to embark on another crazy adventure just like this one, bye-bye.